Lake Isabella, March 14th, 2018. Guy Jean's here giving you a view of Lake Isabella. And just a reminder, the Lake Isabella Fishing Derby is next weekend, February 23rd, 24th, and 25th. Biggest trout, I believe, is a $10,000 prize, which is pretty awesome. I think there's some other prizes going on, boat and some other cool things are happening. They are stocking the lake. They've already begun. And the fish and wildlife will be stocking as well. And folks are already starting to set up their trailers on the other side of the lake to get their spot for the famous Lake Isabella Fishing Derby held every March. And fishing is actually pretty good on the lake. Guy Jean's Lake Isabella Fly Fishing Report. Talk to you soon.